Hazrat Zohri reports that he heard Hazrat Sayyid bin al-Musayyab saying, Bahira is the animal whose milk is withheld for the idols and no one milks it. Saiba is the animal whom the non-Muslims let loose for their false deities and don't put any burden on them. Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I saw Amr bin Amir bin Lohyi al-Khuzai dragging his intestines in hell. This was the first one who introduced the practice of letting the Saiba loose. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3521.